all of this, you know, sort of came together over a period of months, honestly. It's just one little piece, and then you get an idea for another piece, and you kind of just keep laying it on there, and then that's kind of the process.
So I would say the bulk of the record I recorded at my home studio, which is called The Backyard, and it's in a converted garage in my backyard. And I do a lot of stuff there. I did a lot of the vocals there, the keyboards, guitars, bass, and stuff like that. And then when I did the drums and percussion, I went out to Sunset Sound, which is a venerable old studio. And then I flew around the country and did some stuff too. I recorded Donnell Jones in his home studio in Atlanta. I went to Circle House Studio in Miami and recorded Mario there, which is a really cool studio. It's owned by Inner Circle, the reggae band, and it's just very Miami, sort of Caribbean vibe with a swimming pool and a tennis court, pretty wild. And then I recorded Heather Headley at the Chicago Recording Company in Chicago in the dead of winter, 5 degrees outside. And I had flown there from St. Thomas where I was playing a show, so it was total culture shock. When I'm making a record, it kind of starts real slow, and I don't know that I have a real sort of inspiration. My last record, Send One Your Love, was the only one that I had really started out with a firm concept of what I wanted the record to be. And this time I was really just trying to write songs that I liked. And it's all original, this record. And so that was really just the idea, just to write songs that I liked.